When we get an incoming business call, what will the caller hear? Will they connect to one person, several people at the same time, put into a call queue, or ask to leave a voicemail? Or do you have a multi-level voice menu that can take callers to the right department or employee with the touch of a button? All this is possible to set up with call routing, so let's look at the details of the feature. Call routing is part of the core of a business phone system for a reason. This very feature determines where your incoming calls are directed and what kind of action the caller will be asked to do. MightyCall is famous for its intuitive and flexible call routing builder. Let's see why. Open the MightyCall web panel. Select the Call Flows tab and click Add Flow. Name your new flow and choose the right number for it. The next box from any customer is optional. Use this if you want to create a special flow for either VIP numbers with a list of, for example, regular customers, or a block list. Note that the calls from numbers added to the block list will be automatically disconnected. Selecting one of these options will create additional branches with different call flow settings for each group. The box at all hours allows you to decide if calls can ring any time or only at set hours. Tick the Have Business Hours box and set up your company schedule to receive calls only within this period. You can also choose holidays, the days your business is closed, so calls are sent to voicemail and your customers will be informed that you're closed for the day. The next box lets you select a greeting. You can select one of the default ones, record a new one, or simply select no media. And finally, the last box is where you pick the user the call will go to. Click the silhouette to change the user, or click the gear icon in the top right to change the routing option. And now I'll walk you through all the routing options available. Call to user, if you want incoming calls to be routed to a specific agent. With call to group, incoming calls are directed to several agents and whoever is available can answer. Call to queue, this way calls will be sent to a group, but first place in a queue, where callers hear a recorded message or music on hold. Dial by name, this is the option which lets the callers dial the first few letters of the name of the person they are trying to reach. The voice menu opens the opportunity for multi-level interactive voice response, or IVR for short, which can be adapted to your business's needs and take the caller to the right place depending on what options they choose in the menu. The MightyCall IVR is multi-level, which means you can add as many tiers as you need based on, for example, the language or your company departments. Now let's continue with the routing options. So after the voice menu, we have the disconnect option. Use it if you don't want calls to go through. Call to any phone number. Using this option simply forwards a call to your personal cell phone number, not connected to MightyCall. The light blue icon is for voicemail, so if you choose it, incoming calls automatically go to voicemail, which is especially important for non-business hours. And the final option is play audio, where you can upload a recorded message for your callers. Don't forget to hit save changes, and congratulations! Now you have all the tools of a successful business call flow. The benefits of advanced call routing are truly endless. If set up appropriately, you will never miss a business call, and it will also allow you to spread workload evenly between your agents. Check our videos and find out about other MightyCall features that can enhance your business communication.